स्वाति है। टुडे आई एम हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद ए स्पीच अबाउट सुभाष चंद्र बोस। सुभाष चंद्र बोस वाज ए हाईली रिस्पेक्टेड इंडियन फ्रीडम फाइटर बोर्न ऑन 23 जनवरी 1987। बोस फॉर्मेटेड द ऑल इंडियन फॉरवर्ड ब्लॉक व्हिच वाज पावरफुल इन द होम स्टेट बंगाल। बोस डाइड इन ए प्लेन क्रैश इन जापान ऑन 8th August 1945 when he was only 48. Thank you, have a nice day.
Principal, teachers and my friends. I'm Mohammed Nihal from 4th year. In a special occasion, I'm going to speak about Pali Nagarkar. He was born on 23rd July 1856 in Sikri village of Ratnagiri. He is very brave and intelligent leader. He gave the idea of Swaraj, meaning cell phone. He wrote articles in newspapers and he used his pen against Britishers. Swaraj is my birthright. I shall have it. He passed away on 1920. He will always be remembered for his contribution in Indian freedom struggle. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Morning everyone, I am Nabha Shabin. On this occasion, I will give a short speech on our freedom fighter. We are in the 21st century and today we are enjoying all kind of freedom without any rules and restrictions. It is because of the sacrifices made by our freedom fighters. Our freedom fighters are a symbol of patriotism and bravo. Our freedom fighters are revolutionary and some of them used non-violence as a weapon against the Britishers. Due to our freedom fighter, we are living in a democratic and independent country. Therefore, for the protection of people from the intercities, exploitation, cruelties of Britishers, our flag waves so high, which reminds the history of freedom struggle and sacrifices of our freedom fighter. The freedom we enjoy today has taken many lives. I feel proud of my country and happy to live in this nation. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Good morning to the respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. Today I will speak on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat, on a Hindu family. His father, Karamchand Gandhi, is the chief minister of Porbandar. He was the greatest freedom fighter. He is also called father of nation. He always wore a simple dhoti made from khadi. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He started non-cooperation and non-violence move meant to gain freedom from British rule. Under his able guidance, India became free on 15th August 1947, that we are celebrating Independence Day. Thank you.